We met in December. I knew it by June. I'd want this forever. I'll never surrender. It's gotta be you.
Space City, Viva Fresh, and a lot of produce. But one thing we can talk about that's coming very soon is summer citrus from South Africa to Houston, more and more.
Texas is unclaimed territory for us. Yeah. It's always lovely to chat to you and talk about our plans for the future and the upcoming season. And it's great to catch up with you and share with the trade what's been up with summer citrus from South Africa.
There's so much behind the scenes, especially the supply chain that has been put together from South Africa. A lot of work has been put in.
South African citrus, not just into the US, from a production point of view, has really grown over the last, you know, few years. So seasons stretch more into October, you know, some even November. It's just a lot more planning and effort, and especially with such a program where we really try and to stay true to our business model of managing supply and demand. You know, we try to end the previous season in a very responsible manner, and we really play around with a lot of thoughts and a lot of ideas of how to execute this program with excellence. It's all about matching up the available supply with the demand of the market. With summer citrus with South Africa, you have to really understand that it's a group that work collaboratively, but in the end there, it's still quite a few exporters. It's not one exporter shipping here, and we are trying to put everybody together and make sure that our infrastructure and our supply chain caters for the supply, and that we can really move fruit as fast as possible. So we really spend a lot of time on our spreadsheets. And yes, we know we work with a commodity with an ever-changing life cycle, but you need a spreadsheet to start with, you know, which you are included in our weekly distribution, which we update. And then typically we have sort of like a plan for the, or initial plan for the season, you know, towards the end of February. And then we start to, you know, finalize our shipping contract. Tracks where we are now, we split our volume 50% between break bulk vessels, which is our dedicated vessels, into Philadelphia. So it's only our fruit on that vessels, only the group. We're back on both sides of the Delaware River, so we are now doing 50% into containers. We're also shipping volume to Savannah. That's what I really like about Viva Fresh in Houston, is the fact that we are now able to add the supply chain element additional to the retailers, the demand of the market. For our side, South Africa, I would like to think that we operate very sophisticated. We put a lot of effort into the planning.
Yes.
And, you know, it's coming back to economics 101, managing supply and demand.
I give you the world, take it all from me.